एंटीजन एंड एंटीबॉडी रिएक्शंस इन अडेप्टिव इम्यून सिस्टम एज द प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ द इम्यून रिस्पॉन्स आर द एंटीबॉडीज इन रिस्पॉन्स टू एंटीजन्स. जैसे ही एंटीजन बॉडी में एंटर होती है तो उसके रिस्पॉन्स में इम्यून सेल्स एक्टिवेट होते हैं और एक्टिवेट होने के बाद कुछ ह्यूमोरल सब्सटेंसेस प्रोड्यूस करते हैं जिन्हें एंटीबॉडीज कहते हैं. नाउ अब एंटीजन के कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंगली एंटीबॉडीज प्रोड्यूस होती हैं जो कि स्पेसिफिक होती हैं एंड दैट्स व्हाई वी कैन से दैट द स्पेसिफिसिटी इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर रिएक्शन. सो एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द एंटीबॉडीज सो कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग और स्पेसिफिक एंटीजन कैन इंटरेक्ट विद वन अनदर. So whenever we talk about antigen-antibody reactions or sometimes these are also called as antigen-antibody test because diagnostically we can use these tests and they have a much more application or importance regarding to diagnosis of various infections. Now what happen ke antigen and antibody they can interact with one another. Jaisa ki humne already we have just discussed that the antigen has certain antigenic determinants which are called as epitopes, while the antibodies have the antigen binding site that is present on the FAB fragment, which is the fragment for antigen binding, and that region is called as paratope. So antigen or antibody ki interaction basically interaction hai epitope jo ke antigenic determinant hai aur antibody binding sites antigen binding site jo ke present hai antibody ki surface pe use paratope kehte. So basically these are called as serological reactions. Serological means that it is come from serum. So serum jo human body mein jo blood ka ek component hai serum, because these antibodies are being present inside the serum, that's why these tests or reactions they are generally called as serological reactions or serological test. So in such kind of reactions one thing is known while the other thing is unknown. For example, अगर हम एक अननोन एंटीजन फाइंड आउट करने जा रहे हैं तो उसके कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग हमारे पास जो एंटीबॉडी होगी वो नोन होगी एंड वाइस वर्सा. अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग रिगार्डिंग द नेचर ऑफ एंटीजन एंटीबॉडी रिएक्शन इट इज वेरी वेरी स्पेसिफिक एंड इट इज जस्ट लाइक एन लॉक एंड की कॉन्सेप्ट. मीन्स जैसा कि आपको पता है कि जो लॉक है उस पे एक स्पेसिफिक की होती है. मतलब अगर आप एक लॉक में उसके कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग की ऐड नहीं करेंगे इंट्रोड्यूस नहीं करेंगे तो इट विल नेवर बी ओपन. सिमिलरली इन दिस केस इन एंटीजन एंड एंटीबॉडी रिएक्शन द एंटीजन एंड एंटीबॉडी सो दिस एंटीजन विल फिट इट वुड यू कैन से दैट फिट इनसाइड अ लॉक. इट सर्व एज एन की एंड इट फिट्स इनसाइड द लॉक. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज एन लॉक एंड की कॉन्सेप्ट. That means that this kind of interaction is very very stable in nature. On the other side, if we see that the interaction between an antigen and antibody, so there are certain kind of bonding is being involved. Particularly the non-covalent bonding, they are being involved in maintaining this interaction between antigen and antibody. So in non-covalent bonding, there are different kind of bonds like hydrogen bonding, the van der Waal forces and the electrostatic, you can say the electrostatic forces, they are being involved. So these kind of interactions, these are very very important while determining the nature of antigen antibody interaction. So isiliye jo key and lock, they are just going to engage with one another under the result of such kind of bonding, or you can say that non covalent interaction. Another important aspect of antigen antibody reaction is the reversibility. Means antigen and antibody, whenever they will interact with one another, it forms a complex that is called as antigen and antibody complex, or sometime isse immune complex bhi kehte hain, kyunki antigen and antibodies these are the product of the immune system or immune cells, that why these are called as the immune complex. Ab this complex is being maintained or determined by the interaction between antigen and antibody. So if that interaction become loose, or you can say that the bonding between antigen and antibody become weaker, so such kind of reaction can be reversible. Antigen or antibody, they can detach with one another. But in principally, the reaction between antigen and antibody, it is based on non-covalent bonding and it is a kind of a strong binding. But if certain conditions they are being there, so there is a possibility that they can reverse and they can detach with one another, and antigen antibody, they can be separated out. So this form or this nature of antigen antibody reaction is very, very important regarding to diagnostic point of view, because these tests, they are being used for the diagnosis of various infectious conditions or infectious diseases.